The Royal Palace at Versailles, Louis XVI and Marie Antoinette in residence.
Such decadence.
Good luck, Numbskull.
Ah, Shay! You certainly look prepared to meet royalty. Perhaps King Louis himself will grant you an audience.
I doubt even these breaches will get me into the king's chambers. Besides, I'm only here to see a business acquaintance.
Yes, I heard a group of merchants would be here today. They might come see my scientific demonstration later.
They really should. They might learn something, though I wouldn't count on their being present. I take my leave. Thank you again, Master Franklin. Now to find Charles and that damned box. That's him, Charles Dorian.
We stole those apples.
I'm Arno.
Elise.
I'm here with my father.
So am I. He has important business with the king.
What should we do now?
Pardon.
Je rêvais que je travaillais dans un pub à Londres.
Did you see their faces when we stole those apples?
On peut les traquer. J'admire ton optimisme.
Gentlemen, I'll protect this artifact with my very life. Arno? Where have you gone?
You're the traitor.
I'm just finishing old business.
Oh, Connor and his assassins. The American Revolution undid your Templar business.
And perhaps we shall start a revolution of our own.
Uphold the principles of our order, and all that for which we stand. Never share our secrets, nor divulge the true nature of our work. Do so until death, whatever the cost. This is my new creed. I am Shea Patrick Cormac, Templar of the Colonial, of the American Right. I am an older man now. And perhaps wiser. A war and a revolution have ended. And another is about to begin. May the Father of Understanding guide us all.